Hey everybody, Sox047, giving an update on the 2016 Ctsv service bulletin regarding the transmission, and that in regards to the harsh shifts and the shuddering as the car attempts to accelerate lightly. It's been about 1500 miles. I just got it back the week before last, so I've been taking long drives with it just to see if I could duplicate the problem, and no. Aside from it being low on RPM, stepping on the gas even lightly will not result in the shuddering anymore. Harsh shifts? Well, some of them are still there, but it's not nearly as bad as it was. So with that said, I'd like to go on to another subject. I had the car for over a year and never drove it in tour on a long run. So today, as I'm driving south from where I was, obviously, I decided to put it in tour, and not for nothing. It was a nice, comfortable, smooth ride. No longer did it really feel like the race car type vehicle that it is. It felt really, really smooth. I was really impressed with it. It also reminds me of the CT6 I just drove a couple of weeks ago, and a loaner for this going in for the service bulletin. And if you do need to go down to sport or track, it's just a few clicks away. So just keep that in mind. So tour, if you're looking for a nice, compliant, compassionate ride on your aching bones, put it in tour every now and then. Yeah, you know, if you got somebody in your life like I got in mine, who doesn't like the herky-jerky, the rough ride, slip it in tour for them. I'm sure they'll appreciate it. All right, with that said, I guess I'll get back to you another few weeks to keep up to date on how the transmission's going. All right, take care, be safe, and peace and love.